On a recent hike, I came across a beautiful little lake, and I saw something that totally surprised me. A fish. Which, okay, on its own, isn't particularly weird. But this lake, an alpine lake high in the Rocky Mountains, was miles away from any other bodies of water. How in the world does a fish get somewhere like this in the first place? Hi, I'm David, and this is Minute Earth. The fish was a boring old trout, not one of those weird aquatic species that can survive and move around on land. So I'm pretty sure this fish didn't walk there. And it couldn't have evolved there either. Trout evolved 20 million years ago, and this lake didn't form until way more recently than that. It turns out that, other than those options, there are three main ways that fish can get into seemingly isolated lakes. First, when it rains a lot, lakes that are normally isolated can overflow and get connected by temporary streams. This allows all sorts of stuff, including fish, to get from one lake into another. But the lake I was visiting was the highest around. Even the strongest trout couldn't have swum upstream to it. So what about the second option? Maybe it parachuted in. Which sounds absurd, but many wildlife agencies in the US and around the world literally dump fish out of planes into mountain lakes to provide food and fishing opportunities. It's yet another of the many, many ways humans move species around on Earth, which has all sorts of ramifications. But that's another video for another day. Back to my fish. I looked into it, and this lake is not one of those special airdrop lakes. And while I guess it's possible that someone somehow brought the fish up there and released it, there's one other way weirder and grosser hypothesis to consider. It got pooped out. Or at least, it's the descendant of fish that did. See, there are all sorts of animals, like bears and beavers and birds, that do regularly move from lake to lake. At least one of those species, the mallard duck, has a particular fondness for fish eggs. And a recent study found that out of every 1,000 eggs that a duck eats, about 2 survive the duck's digestive tract. Because ducks can fly up to a few hundred miles between the eating and the pooping, they can unwittingly Uber baby fish into super remote lakes. So perhaps the trout I saw is the great-great-grand minnow of fish that survived a very pooplexing journey. And it's in good company. Species have been accidentally hitchhiking their way around the planet for eons, well before humans got involved. Hurricanes regularly deliver flummoxed flamingos from the Caribbean to Florida. A chunk of land that broke off Africa and floated across the Atlantic brought the first monkeys to South America. And there's even an idea that a comet from a distant galaxy may have introduced life to Earth. Science isn't sold on that last one. There's actually pretty overwhelming evidence that the building blocks of life were here all along. But while life on our planet likely didn't originate from an intergalactic dusty accretion, life in this lake probably did originate from an interlocking ducky excretion.
At Minute Earth, we love Earth's wonderful and weird stories so much that sometimes we just want to shrink Earth down so we can constantly marvel at it. Luckily for us, the clever folks at Mova Globes have done just that. They make these gorgeous globes which actually spin thanks to ambient light and torque from the Earth's magnetic field. I've had this one for 4 years now, and I still find myself staring in awe at it. While I'm partial to the Earth ones, I also love the Outer Space Collection, which features graphics provided by NASA and JPL. They come in 3 sizes and over 70 different designs. And I'll be honest, Mova Globes are not cheap, but they are absolutely stunning, and they are a total conversation starter. They're the perfect gift for that Earthling who has everything. And right now, you can use promo code MINUTEEARTH to get 10% off the 6 or 8.5-inch globes when you shop at movaglobes.com. Do yourself a favor and just go check out the incredible stuff that Mova makes. Thanks to Mova for sponsoring this video and for putting something truly inspiring on my shelf.